Baseball on Twitter and Facebook.
I think he's fine.